So it's official. And no more speculation and no more going to the Thieves video to watch. We're going to get a reissue of the Beast Wars Scope or not. Pretty much this one has, you know, been one that I wanted. With the disappointment of Kingdom Scorponok, for a lot of people, this one is better. He's going to be a lot larger. He's mega-sized. And this was a gimmick in the original Beast Wars line. He was released in 96, 97. In Japan, he came with White Claw, aka Polar Claw. Now, the big gimmick is that they have these extra weapons that are actually like little mini animals, and they're way more detailed. So with him, you're going to get a bee that's hidden in one of the claws. And actually, the bottom of the claw becomes the bee, just like how one of the claws with Polar Claw becomes a bat. And I love that feature. That was one of the playabilities. Oh, that Polar Claw was one of my favorites, man. And I think I still have them. I'm trying to look around, and I don't know if I don't know. I hope I didn't sell them by accident. Now, the colors here are a little different. And I mean, when people use their imagination, these colors are very different. They're not the same as the original. That much I do know. It's almost opposite of the original. In fact, it's kind of like a shattered glass thing. And I kind of dig that because, yeah, I know it's supposed to be the original, you know, Scorponok. But of course, they want to give him different colors so people don't try to pass him off as the original. And I get that. But these colors are vastly different from the original. Now, he's got blues and reds and silver, almost, you know, heroic colors. Even the bee is lighter, you know, bluish color compared to the original. And yeah, we haven't seen the picture of the head yet, and I'm not linking to the video on that. But yeah, it's almost like a different, I kind of like it. This is going to be a sought after reissue. This is the original. And as you can see with the original, he had, you know, all black with the kind of like, you know, bluish but more silver color claws, and he was all black and red. So yeah, this is going to be, I do think people are going to go after Scorponok for sure. Yeah, we definitely going to see a lot of people wanting this one. And so I'm excited because, like I said, the disappointment with Kingdom Scorponok, I think a lot of people are going to use this Scorponok as a stand-in. And with Beast Wars toys, you get a fairly amount of articulation. I'm sick of articulation. Who cares, okay? As long as you make a good toy, people are going to buy it. Wink Armada. So overall, what are your thoughts? Are you going to pick this one up? I'm going to repurpose him as a different Scorponok and try to get my hands on the original. But what are you going to do? And you can leave your thoughts down in the comments below. This is exciting. I was, you know, stoked for this. So maybe we might get a re-release of Polar Claw. Who knows? Let's all speculate. But until then, Super Robot Ed. Peace.